These fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. We are coming to you live, eager to hear that opening bell. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next. So call a friend and meet us on the other side. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the ECW Television Championship. From New Jersey, weighing in at 242 pounds, Pitbull, Gary! Introducing the champion from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 248 pounds, he is the ECW Television Champion, Ted Mania!
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. This one's gonna be great.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's gonna be hurting for a while.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
Talk about rising
to the cage. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Yeah, and I've got a feeling these two superstars both brought their A-games tonight.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
A textbook maneuver there. Going for the double play with this move. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Tim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. And here's an early cover.
Two. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Vaughn brawl here. Vicious punch combination.
In, left, right. This is great. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And he drives the fist down.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. He whiffed that one.
The challenger's taking on some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Now it's difficult to get up from a fall like that, let alone continue competing in a match.
You're right, this may be close to over. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Trying to mangle his face here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh. Trying to put him away. And he reversed it. Good move there.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
You said it, and I was a little surprised that his finisher earlier didn't end this match.
You know, I'm not so sure that he got all of his finisher earlier. If he did, this thing might have been over by now.
Oh, I think this man means business. We got a cover.
One, two.
A strike out of nowhere.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Got out of the way of that one. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam. Cole, what's he got in mind?
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Huh.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Not this! The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Some damage to the foot there. Painful.
Ooh, he's going to be limping forever.
Champ being put to the test in a major way. It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Oh man, if he could just land his finisher once more, this match will look completely different. I promise you that.
Yeah, and he's got to know full well that...
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out? His way out. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Cole, this has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
When this guy's on, look out.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Six.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. The small in the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Whoa! Don't get up! If he keeps up the... Ooh, nice counter! To the outside, where a lot of damage can be done in under 10 seconds.
Got 10 seconds to get back in, or this is over.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Not this.
He's looking at it again. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
And that's the match.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
And his opponent, from New York, New York, weighing in at 300 pounds, Niall number one.
Here we go, and you can follow this and other matches on social media at hashtag WWE 2K. The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself.
And that's the way it should be.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place for that here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
Just making his presence felt there. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Oh, quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. And that'll give you a negative attitude. Oh, look at the emotion. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
to the outside, where there are plenty of toys and plenty of time. No countouts in this one, Michael.
As long as they stay as far away from the announce table as possible.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Simply incredible athletic.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, what an impact! Steel against bone!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Hey, going for the cover.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, what a counter.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring! Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
What a match! I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
This is what makes him one of the best in the... He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Can't miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss. And this has got to be it.
That's it.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding any. What a move! What a smart move!
He's delivering an old-fashioned button kicking right here.
Boy, he just got laid out.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match! Hey, what a move! Uh-oh, big move coming!
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle him in this matchup.
The cover for the win.
Here's your winner, Niles, number one.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents
in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one.
And the party has officially begun.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
And he targets the arm. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Ooh, face first.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close though.
think this man means business. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. Uh-oh, there's that camel clutch and it is locked in. Watch it.
And he powers out. Going with a suplex, belly to back.
Ouch, that didn't feel good.
He's on the defensive here. He's gonna wanna make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Hey, going for the cover.
Slowly getting dissected.
Ah! He whipped that one.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rip.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Here's a cover. Two. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. Wow, he's still down after that.
A little showboating going on here. And a swipe of the leg does its job.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. From the top.
Ah! Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up. He's got him hooked.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
He's stumbling some now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, let's call it like it is, Cole. He's a little cowardly, which may end up costing him here in the long run. And a roll-up! Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. He's on the defensive now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull it.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's looking at it again. He's looking a little weary here. He doesn't want to.
They call this could do it.
I think so. Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Look out! Look out!
was a costly misstep.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Receive out here.
Two. He's taking on the punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
This one could end in a countout. He might have lost some teeth there.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
What a brutal drop. Situations like this push competitors to the limit.
Yeah, and I think he's almost to their limit.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. I like it. Watch out.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Here we go.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this! Look at this! He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can.
His shoulders are down.
He drops the elbow.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Oh!
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Ah! You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Look out below! Look out! And we see it one more time. Get out of that.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. And that was a huge counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. It's apparent he's focusing on the arm.
You're right about that. It looks like that arm's got a bullseye on it.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
He's showing no signs of letting up. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
And the elbow drop hits.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
And the flapjack delivers a face-first collision with the mat.
That's how you get what they call a flat face.
Take a look at that again. Each of these competitors is looking for... There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
At what point can those thoughts creep in? What do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The back ridge is taking the... He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
This singles contest has the victor. Because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match for the record books.
I love it.
Of 576 pounds, strength of this tag team will be put to the test tonight.
You're right about that. We'll see how they fare.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
So much of that. He's not looking like himself here. The Tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor. Oh, took that all on the spine.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
And he reversed it. There's the camel clutch. And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. He was able to reverse that. Well, that steel chair has done the damage. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Showing no signs of letting up. And he reversed it. Good move there. He was one step ahead on that one. Good night.
He's stumbling some now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
To show this level of aggression at this point in the match is truly impressive, isn't it, Cole?
I can't believe he's still doing. Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Looking for all the glory here.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Oh, man, what a shot.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Perhaps we're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. He's in full-on attack mode now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Quick thinking to avoid that. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, what a power slam.
Man, that's impressive.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
King incoming!
Ah! Onto the floor! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Great reversal! Is this it?
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? This might be big.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. What a match!
Signs of letting up.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
For the pin and the win!
Two!
Here he goes for the win!
Don't do this!
One! I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? Just when you thought it was over.
To the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning. Uh-oh, looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dog fight, a ferocious dog fight, and there's nothing like it.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change their complexion for sure.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. How much damage did that do?
Oh, no! Not the steel steps!
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Whoa! And this has got to be. He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
These two work so well together. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Showing an aggressive side here. When this guy's on, look out.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Oh, talk about getting flattened. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in
sight. Oh, those steel steps getting. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, I think this man means business. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him.
And that was a huge counter.
Clearly on a mission here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here are your winners, Ron Heron and Don Heron.
What an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a tornado tag team match, and you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
That's it for this Tornado Tag Team match. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Hold on to your hats.
Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 241 pounds, Sandman.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go, and I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
Running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano a mano.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Damaging. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's on the defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Nice reversal.
He's starting to stumble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Action outside.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the
floor. Oh, man! Steel chair being used as a weapon.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
He's looking a little off balance. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Oh, he's not done fighting yet. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
We got a cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And there's the reversal.
Reversal.
A textbook reversal.
Exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. There he goes, out of the ring. What a collision.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Oh, man. This guy doesn't know that matches are won inside the ring. Right? Come on. Get in there.
And here's some more trash talking.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He's looking at it.
He's sending a message to the...
Ooh, nice counter. How slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Great counter.
He saw that one coming.
He's begging for it.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. I got to tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. His shoulders are down. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Boy, he just got laid out. Good grief, tremendous impact with that ladder.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, my, get the medics down here. He's busted wide open.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, my gosh. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
These guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
Back inside now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, this isn't good.
Something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. Either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
I love watching these replays.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there? That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
I can't believe everything that's... There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He wasted too much time on that one. Hey, so effective.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
One.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Great one-on-one action here tonight.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Hey, he's going for it again.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two, three. This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Can't hold.
down the stretch. Big win.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
I don't know if I've ever looked more forward to any match ever.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
We're just moments away from what will assuredly be a brutal steel cage match.
Is there any other kind of steel cage matches?
Splash from the top of the cage. You know how that feels. The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
This cage match should be an epic encounter. There's no telling what's gonna happen.
It's go time, people.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Just toying with the competition a little. Move. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. What a forceful attack to the back region.
Elbow smash!
He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He gets out of trouble there.
On that one, getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
And here's a cover. And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Kim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Hoffman's like, this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Whoa! Whoa!
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, talk about getting stopped dead in your tracks.
Look at the eyes.
Getting absolutely
and he's cut off as quickly as he was coming back. It's over just like that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He took an incredible
blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Heads up!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Watch out.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, nice counter.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He can take.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
But guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Trouble now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And Michael, if what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for. Eventually, it might be time to try something else. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Going all over the ring with the strong Irish whip.
Well, you're right, there's some strength behind those whips. From the top!
Tremendous action in this match.
One more time for everyone at home. Two.
Oh!
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Wait, what the? Hold on, now where's he going?
Oh, man, you hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
Here he is at the top of the cage.
You got this. Let's go.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And now he's forced back down off the cage.
Look out! Oh! Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
God, here he goes. You have to wonder how well he can even climb the cage at this point.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
For the pin and the win! Two!
Three. He got the job done. This one's over.
Seen
something as brutal as what we've watched here tonight, but oh yeah.
What's he up to here?
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
You got a metal chair in the ring, that's dangerous.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's looking at it. Oh my, get the medics down here.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Up next is an encounter that set a new standard for competition in sports entertainment. We have one of our breakout talents in a match against five of WWE's finest.
Man, if this goes like I think it will, people will be talking about this match for a long, long time.
The following contest is a ladder match, and it is for the championship. And
Let's see if he can do it. The challenger is staring a potentially career-changing victory right in the eye. Champion here tonight. What an eclectic group we have assembled for this Money in the Bank ladder match. This should be fun.
Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 280 pounds, Hank.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. Let's see if our challenger can capitalize. Yes, one of my favorite matches of the year, the Money in the Bank ladder match. No, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. He undoubtedly stands out from the pack with that larger-than-life bold personality of his.
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Hey, if you're not trying to stand out from the crowd, then you might as well just go home. I have no time for you.
Champ not looking good right now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Clearly trying to take out the back here. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
And now he goes for it a second time. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And there's the reversal.
Back inside the ring now. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
No, cut off at the last second.
Back between the ropes. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new. That landed like a ton of bricks.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
The challenge is starting to slow down a bit here.
He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months.
Gotta be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. This guy's just getting worn out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
A knockdown drag out. Boom! What a big boot.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here. He's showing no signs of letting up. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, the reversal. Oh, and he reversed it. Good move there.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Look out, look out.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Nice reversal there. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Is that flying with a drop toe?
Seen a drop inside the ring for too long. Wow, he's still down after that.
And after a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Sometimes that's all it takes.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King.
How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
He's throwing bombs up there.
I don't know how wise this is, Cole. Get it?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. For what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's right there with the briefcase in his hands.
Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliterate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
Wow, he's still down after that. Back inside now. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for the third time might be...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Just getting worn out.
The challenger's championship dreams. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Well, that's devastating. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Is this it?
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Taking a risk here.
Be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's so close to earning a championship opportunity at the time of his choosing.
Any second, that thing's coming down.
Back now inside the ring. And the action continues atop the ramp. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Up, up, and away.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What?
Well, that steel chair is doing the damage.
He was one step ahead on that one.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
The ascent begins. He's just seconds from victory.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long now.
Back in the ring now. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. And now the ladder has become a battleground.
Oh, no. Be careful up there. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Look out. He's got his hands on it.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Inside the ring now.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Whoa!
When you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. Either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
You got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
Look at this. Oh, that chair shot landed. Showing no signs of letting up. The top of that ladder looks awfully far away. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
We've got a climber. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. Look at this. He just barely moved.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's taking it to him on the ladder. Man, this is how careers get shortened.
dangerous spot high above the ring, guys. And again, he gets struck with that object.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Come on, here he goes. Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
Smart, but watch your step, people. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's so close to earning a championship opportunity at the time of his choosing.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Same move over and over. This is relentless.
Well, I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Look at that. Another merciless blow.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. How many more chair shots can they take? That last shot busted him wide.
Outside the ring.